Alright, this makes it super simple. Easiest call. 4. 4! Ja, the one outer! Come on! Holy shit! The one outer! 4 out of 11 in the hyper, man. How do I always run so good at this one? I've never won it before. Like, I always finish like 3rd or 4th, but damn. Damn. Wait, are we ISOing this? This is like a 2.5 big blind jam. I think we should be supposed to call this. There's so much that money out here. Yeah, I like it. I have to call 80k to win, like, infinite. Alright, let's hit it 8. Nope. That's fine with me. We got the 2 out of beforehand. Also, we had a KO on the other table. That means we are hand for hand now, down to 10. One more KO and we're on that final table. What a crazy, crazy tournament this hyper is every time. I immigrated 1 month ago to the UK and already missed a term bread. Yeah. The thing is, like, I don't eat breakfast and I don't eat. Like, usually when I eat dinner, I don't eat, like, cold breakfast, like bread or whatever. So I just cook something or eat a salad. So I don't really miss the bread that much because it's not in my, like, regular diet. But then when I'm back home in Germany, I always get, like, eat some good bread, some pretzels and stuff. Taxes aren't bad to talk about if you don't have to pay them. They still are, to be honest. Like to watch you dance. Cheers. Oh, shit. No six. I'm going to find a table. Let's go, boys. Find a table in the hyper. Again. Guaranteed $283. First place, 2,700. That would be so sick if you just win the hyper, man, for a profitable day. Nah, German bread is just so different. I haven't found it anywhere. I mean, besides German bakeries in foreign countries that are run by Germans. But overrated, I've always been more of a rice man. I don't think you can compare it. Sandwiches are for busy people. I think that sandwiches are incredibly tasty, but they're not like particularly healthy. So, yeah. I've got time for a meal, dude. Just have one, like, traditional Bavarian breakfast with white sausage, a pretzel, sweet mustard. Oh my god, it's the fucking best. I really like sandwiches and all of that stuff. I think he has aces. I mean, what the fuck is... I mean, I guess he could have some weekends as well, yeah. Alright, that's the first letter on the final table, let's go. Guaranteed $342 now. Oh man, the hype is always so quick. I'll try to get the payouts on. I mean, we have A7 though. I'm gonna jam this, right? I'm 5 of 8. God, this is fucked, dude. That's not that huge. So, I don't know. Alright, we're definitely folding with a jam. Let's add a payout to the table. There we go. Clear fold the king 9, I think. All right, there you go. We still have the money in the 109, by the way. Alright, that's the pairs for now. Holy shit! I open checked and suited. He flats me with 14 blinds, big blind calls. What a flop, guys. What a flop. Oh, baby. Hold. Oh, baby! We got some stacks right now. Can we finish the session like a fucking boss and just win everything, man? This is crazy. And just run, lol. Alright, king 6, come on. Oh, baby, that's another ladder. I mean, I had a tough day, guys, and now we're 10 hours in, and we might make it profitable, so I'm quite hopeful here. Luckbox Lero. I mean, he jams 2.5 big blinds, that he has pocket kings is also a fucking joke. But yeah. Can't complain. All right, $150 bounty on the line. We have pocket tens. This might be a huge pot because if one of these guys isolates, we're still calling. We are still calling, ladies and gentlemen. I mean, I'm going in for my full 70 blinds versus this fella. But yeah, you can be sure about that one. The question is now if I want to make it. Nah, we're just jamming. Let's hope we don't run into this. Finally get a deep run. Maybe find Taven a thrill. Good luck, boys. Easy rejam. $211,000 chip pot if I win this. And if he calls, holy shit. Alright, let's hold. God, come on, 10-9. Yeah! The hold! Come on! God. Let's do this. Let's fucking do this, man. 4 of 21, $750 bounty. Over here, we're 20 of 38, 2 of the money. Down here, we're 2 of 39 with 9k up top. And then we're on the final table with 5 of 7 with 2.7k up top. Let's fucking go. Nice. Let's fucking go! Some positivity on the tables as well, man. Right, gonna peel this. Rigged for streamers debate plebs. And now we just bet the river and hope he calls with his ace. Do you pay taxes on bread? Yeah, I don't think we do a private home game at the ground. I heard that the rake is also very high. I don't want to be responsible for that. Also, like, we also just... I'm not sure, like, we also want to see... I want to see Melbourne, dude. Like, it's so far away from home. I'm only there for a week, so I might do some stuff there. Good luck. No! Ah, that hurts. That hurts. Yes, we got lucky to get here, but obviously this one hurts. Damn it. That was a $120 ladder right there. Plus, obviously, a big stack. No. I've been playing on ACR for quite some time. Good luck. Give me that fold, baby. Nice. I like a fold there, just because... It's really valuable to stay alive on the final table. Now we have 5 big blinds on the button. God. Yeah. I run like God. Lamau. This is insane, man. The sweats are good. We see betting pocket fives here. It's just a board where I perform very well, and we have a hand that wants or needs a bunch of equity. Yeah, we're just chilling right now, hoping to get a ladder or two. Come on. Nice. No, not nice. Fuck! Hey. Let's motherfucking go. I'm pretty sure you can just type motherfucking in the chat. But yeah, appreciate the hype. Alright, come on, big blind with the call. Do it. 2.7k to win 600. You can't fold. Do it. Nice. No. No. I want ladders. I want ladders. Alright, come on. This would be actually amazing if he busts with this big stack. 8.5 big blinds. Yep, big stack at the stage. Long poker with the call. Ace check in the big blind. Nope. Ah, God. This is fucked. Yeah, we have fold equity. I think we gotta jam this. Also, it's like... Yeah, if I fold this, it's gonna be really, really tough to make a deep run. Because then I have to build a big blind, and if I get one shitty hand there, I'm so done. So far, it's pretty nice. I mean, I take my chances against an any two range in the big blind. Nice! Nice! This is a lovely one to get through. That's lovely. running hot right now. Yeah, I would say so. But like, you have to realize we got it in as an 80-20. An 80% favorite. Winning that is not particularly running hot. Do you still have odds left? Oh, you guys really don't understand this. It's crazy. River like a feeder, haha. How to run good. I mean, calm down. We won an 80-20, guys. I mean, calm the fuck down. It looked crazy, but it was just an 80-20 in the end. Not something that's too crazy to win. Really hoping for folds here. Nice! We're getting these jams through. That's a read run good right now. Yeah, for definitely poop. Nah, with him having two blinds, I think we can actually muck this one. It's still close. Because it's obviously quite top heavy as well. Not sure about this one. This could be a jam. But also, there's like so many short stacks, man. We just need like some ladders. It's not unlikely to get them. Oh, this could be a bit crazy as well. Let's just defend here. 400 big blinds, I'm cool with that. Oh shit, son. Alright, I might get a ladder down here. I'm obviously check raising, trying to build a big pot here. No ladder for us, ace check holds. Raising up to 28k. We're 100 big blinds deep. We want to get it all in by the river. Really hope we don't run to a bigger set here. That would be devastation nation. Just give him ace king. Okay. Deuce 10 versus 7, 9. He holds, still no ladder. But yeah, let's watch this one. We're bombing the turn, guys. We lose the king 10. Checks is very unlikely. And obviously queens or aces. Or 10, 9. Not the best turn. Oh, please. Ace check, come on. You're running hot right now, Henry. You're running oh so hot. That's pretty sick. Just a casual set over set. Button versus big blind. Nice. Hold. Yeah! At least we get that hold. Holy shit. Oh, man. This fucking thrill, dude. That's pretty annoying. We finished in 21st place for $1,000. That's like fuck all. Fucking ridiculous. Patrick, the second I bust the tournament, I get a message from Patrick saying, not that I don't want you to win, Henry, I love you, but I'm kind of anti-sweating because if you do, I know you killing me is going to be in a YouTube video highlight video. And that second I lose the 200 big blind pot with set over set. Great timing. That's pretty annoying. Bit salty about that. Let's see what we can do in the final table at least. So devastating, dude. That is brutal. God damn it. Alright, let's hope nobody that covers me calls. These guys need to fold. Which is bad for me with ICM if we get called there. Nice. Would be great if we win this. I mean, there's still like, look how many chips we pick up if we just hold here. Yeah, let's go. And that's a double KO, so we also pick up a bunch of ladders. Let's win the hyper at least. 700 bucks guaranteed now. Come on, let's do this. Port. Alright, we're all in here. I mean, versus 3, big blind button jam. We obviously ice swing king 9. Oh shit, we also have a big pot over here. He opens under gun. I threw a pocket 8s. He calls. Come on, king 9. Queen. Yeah! Let's do this, man. Let's win this hyper for the first fucking time. We make the straight on the river. Gonna bet again. And hope he finds the call. Dude, we are 1 out of 4 now, guys. And this big ICM pressure on these guys. Maybe King 6 is a jam in that spot. He's all in. Guaranteed 1,000 bucks now. He's in the tank. Find that call, my friend. Give me a walk, guys. Nobody wants to bust right now. Give me a walk. You can't bust when he's when she's that short. No. Classy Buster, yeah. Alright, we got the fold. Good luck here. Come on. One more. Yeah! Holy shit, we went so many audience in this hyperfighter table, man. Let's go. This is, we lost all of our run good and the thrill, but at least we have it here. Come on, let's close this out, guys. Let's close it out. Ace 9 is probably going in here. We got a call off the jam. Good luck, guys. This is almost for the tournament win. Hold. Yeah. Yeah. Oh my god, we're about to win the hyper. $1,100 heads up match. He has 10 big blinds. We have almost 3 times as much. And I will, I'm calling, he's been suited. It's gonna be a trap. But why risk so many chips? Because I know how to play poker and you don't. Gotta check again. Oh, lovely river, guys. We have the best hand now. Let's hope he calls. Alright, come on, let's close the shit out, guys. I've never won this hyper before, but it looks very good right now. Then I wouldn't be sad about the thrill buster as well, because we will have a profitable session. We get the walk. He is very short now. Easy jam here. For 7 to 8 big blinds. Nice, nice, nice. Come on, what a chip lead. Gonna fold there. Alright, let's see flop. You guys forget that he still has like ace check, ace queen. And we have good equity against 10-9 or king queen. Gonna fold with a pot size C bet. Especially, yeah, not surprised. I mean, he limps 7 blinds, you know. Like, I like that he has a balanced range there. So, really happy with my flop fold there. Alright, come on, hold. Yeah! Nice! Nice, we lose 100 big blinds in the thrill, but we win the hyper. We finally win the hyper, man. Let's go. Let's fucking go, man. Oh, quick hyper FT, man. Just winning every all-in, sun running pure. This is crazy mixed feelings there. I mean, that 100 big blind pot is obviously huge, but winning this hyper is also pretty decent. The Mao, dude. Oh, let's go, man. We finally shipped the hyper. It feels so, so good. Nice. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed the stream or this video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below. See you next time. Take care.